You are a womanizer. Yes. Accept you are a womanizer.
Yes.
Right? Screw! Even you can't screw.
Happen.
Even you can't screw. You'll cut your part and throw it. Wait and see. You can't screw anymore.
Let the world know what's happening.
Yes.
Wait.
Yes.
Let the world know what's happening. Eating me, no? What wrong did I do to you, man? Tell me. What wrong did I do to you? What wrong did I do to you other than falling on your feet, biting your nails? What wrong did I do to you? I don't want to do it. Bastard.
Telling me. I said.
Telling me.
What I said.
Turning, showing me all angles that you wanted. You know, even without the smell, no cleaning, nothing. Showing everything. And talking today and eating me like this. That message is saying you suck me. Because I'm not sucky, you're getting me. That means you're drunk. It means you're totally drunk. You went drunk somewhere and came. And you're not getting anyone to suck. So you come with me. And you call me before itself to bed. I said no. So you're reacting to me today now. And you're telling me you'll kill me. No? Wait. Let everything happen. Let him come. Let him wants everyone. And then you do whatever you want to do. Wait and watch. I'll also show you. Let the world know that you're a womanizer. You go with some. Now you talk. Tell him no. You go to women. Tell. Tell him when he comes that I will go with every woman.
Yes.
Tell.
I will tell.
Tell that I'm not this charity guy. I'm not a
garbage. Charity. We'll do again charity.
But you
I will go to woman.
You,
I will do charity.
Not one woman.
Many women.
Every woman.
Yes.
How many women? 10,000 women you've got so far.
I will go. I will do the charity.
Yes.
Whatever things it will go like that.
Yes.
I don't mind people knowing I'm a womanizer. No
yes.
problem. Already knowing. Still, I don't mind. I will do the charity. The way I go, I do it.
Yes.
I don't mind.
So
I
you
don't
accept,
want to be a...
You accept you're a womanizer.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
You are a womanizer.
Yes.
So every innocent girl you take and you cheat her. Right? Yes or no? Yes or no? That's all you answer me.
Why you have to answer?
Every woman you take, every innocent girl you take and you cheat her.
That's behind me.
You cheat them. You cheat them in the name of love. Broke my mouth now for what? Tell me. For what? Tell me. I was lying down quietly. Cancel the ticket as soon as your money going. Money will go. It seems money. 1 lakh I spent for you to take you to Dubai. 30,000 I gave. 24/7 your mind is free. Free money you wanted. No. Free girls you wanted. Prostitute means you have to pay. So cheating every woman and going. Every girl cheating, lying. How much ever you're cheating? How much? Carry on. Broke, no? It is broken forever, man. It is broken forever. You could never replace it, never in life. Love, it seems, still saying fucking love. Wait. How much I told in the beginning, don't cheat me, tell me, I will go away silently. How many abortions, 5-6 abortions, how many abortions I went through, how many surgery I went through. Tell, the month of August is good for me. Last year by now only you made me pregnant and I was in the ICU and I'm messaging you, I'm in the ICU, I'm serious. Not bothered. Quietly you turned away. You thought, okay, my God, let me escape like this. Okay? And just because I was silent, you came back to me again. Huh? Yes.
That's right. My calculation is correct. Never love anybody.
Don't fuck that love. Don't use that
That's
word love. Don't use that fucking love. Don't use that word fucking love.
No,
you can never use it anymore in your life.
It's only mistake.
You can
I
never. Yes.
Screw it. That's
yes.
all. But it's
screw. Even you can't screw. Even you can't screw. You'll cut your part and throw it. Wait and see. You can't screw anymore anyone. Wait and see. To what
That's
extent
right.
I will do it. To what extent you will not get a woman even to screw. Wait and watch. I will ensure that you won't get a woman. You should cut your part and throw. If you can't control yourself so much. Either you go back to your wife or you kill yourself. Wait and see. I will do that to you. Wait. I will teach you a lesson. You showed who you are to me now. I could see who you are and what is your love. And I will show it to you. Who you are and what I could show it to you. Wait and see.
Okay, maybe someone from there takes it. Your winner, they're paying, no crores, whatever lakhs you're paying. Our MLM guy was got by me in Dubai. Appointment by me. Found by me in net. Not your bloody guys. Your guys are filth like you. Just for fuck. Not for anything else. Getting me. Telling me, love you so that you could get all work extracted. And you'll get peanuts to me. Bullshit. This 2 years, what pain you gave me? I am a fatherless.